This is a demonstration of the centralized search functionality in the XProtect Smart Client. Security operators are the eyes and ears of their organization. When an incident occurs, they're expected to provide the answers and video evidence immediately. The ambition with the search framework is to enable the operator to work smarter and more efficiently by gathering everything related to video searching in just one single place. Within the Search tab, the operator can search for motion, alarms, events, bookmarks, and metadata. To start a search, the operator selects the time for his search. He can choose a predefined period or a custom interval using the calendar preview. Then, the operator chooses which cameras to include in the search. There are multiple ways to do this, either via view selection, via a specific camera search, or via selecting an entire group of cameras. Once the period and the cameras are selected, the system instantly shows the number of results, including the matching video sequences distributed on this timeline bar. This chronological overview helps the operator select specific moments for further investigations. The operator can also click on a particular camera thumbnail and immediately see a video preview, the camera's details, and its exact location. If the operator is searching for sequences containing motion, he can work even smarter using the Smart Search functionality. Smart Search allows the operator to investigate an incident by searching for motion in a selected area of interest. Once the area is applied, the result list will only display video sequences that include motion in the masked area. From the result list, the operator has multiple actions ready at hand. For example, he can instantly export the sequence from one or multiple cameras. He can also open the selected cameras in a new window, allowing him to play back these recordings simultaneously. If configured correctly and supported camera models are connected, the operator can narrow his search further down using the search categories and work even more efficiently. Let's say the operator is looking for a specific person. He selects the people category to search for general or specific criteria, such as age, gender, and height. The same filtering method applies if he is searching for a vehicle. The operator can search on colors, country, speed, or type of vehicle, or a specific license plate. Applying these filters makes the search more accurate. To allow the operator to spend less time searching and more time finding, he has the option to combine one or more search categories. For example, the operator can narrow his investigation to contain video sequences that include both vehicles and people. Taking it one step further, the operator can now choose to see the results containing all selected search criteria and exclude those that only meet one of them by selecting the Match All criteria. In this example, selecting Match Any gives him many results, whereas the Match All provides the operator with less results. To save time doing similar searches in the future, the operator can keep his search template and open it again when needed. The ability to save and open existing search templates removes the hassle of selecting the exact same criteria and filters all over again next time it's needed. That's it. Thank you for watching.